Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time tuning in, my name is Angel Merino, but you can call me Mac Daddy. Today's video is extra special because I am sharing with you guys my brand new Plush Pout lip glosses. The cat is out the bag. This is my next launch for my brand. I really wanted to create these glosses. We've been working on them for quite some time now, and I am so happy and proud with how they all turned out. If you guys have been following me and my brand for quite some time now, you guys know that we are all about the glow, all about the sparkle, and earlier this year we launched our Diamond Lip Tease lip glosses. These glosses are completely different. These don't contain any sparkle whatsoever. They're just full pigment. You can go anywhere from like a light sheer medium to like a nice buildable coverage. I'm gonna show you guys all of the shades. I'm super excited because I'm so proud of the formula. It is not sticky whatsoever. I know that some of you guys felt like our other glosses, our Diamond Lip Teases, were a little bit more on the sticky side. I didn't think they were sticky. Obviously, I'm someone that like wears makeup all the time and I know sticky, and to me those weren't sticky, but these right here are even like more lightweight than those. They literally don't feel like anything on the lips. They're so soft and cushiony, super silky, and they are not sticky whatsoever. I also really, really love the way that we formulated them because when you apply them, they glide on the lips super, super nicely, and they have almost like a cooling, tingling sensation, so it just makes you feel like nice, minty, and fresh. I am obsessed with them. I've been rocking them like crazy, and so many of you guys have been asking me on Instagram like, what are you wearing, and I can finally share it with you guys. So I'm super excited to get into these swatches with you guys and show you everything about this collection. So we are launching three different shades. This is what the packaging looks like, really similar to our Diamond Lip Tease glosses, but if you pay close attention, these don't have a sparkle to the box. Those do have a sparkle, these don't. So if you're ever shopping inside of Sephora stores, you guys will kind of see like the little difference. But we have three different shades. I'm going to start off with the first shade, which is the one that I am the most excited about, because this baby is, it's an icon. And if you've been following me and the brand for a while, you know exactly what I'm talking about. Just to give you guys a little bit of a backstory, I launched lip glosses back in the summer of 2015. We launched a collection called Hot Splash. And this is when the brand was really, really young. Since then, I've learned so much about the beauty industry and about just manufacturing product and making product. And I remember when we launched that collection, there was one shade in particular, which was Uncensored, which was the most nude in that collection. And it literally like, blew out of the water. Like, everyone loved that shade so much. It was like my go-to nude. It was everyone's go-to nude at the time, and it just like did so amazing. It sold out, and I remember going back to the manufacturer that made that gloss, and I was trying to replenish the gloss. And to give you guys a little bit of a backstory, I went into the lab and I said, hey, like, this gloss did amazing. Like, I want more, let's order some more. And at the time, we were really, really green, and at the time, they were really interested in investing in my company and my brand, and that's not what I was looking for. And since I didn't want to partner with them on that level, they decided that they no longer wanted to work with me. So once we sold out of that gloss, we were never able to replant it. I was super, super bummed because so many people wanted it. So many people were asking for it back, and there was just no way to make them. And I kind of moved away from that category, and it was something that we didn't revisit. But it is crazy how time flies. And now 4 years later, we decided, you know what? We need to bring that shade back. But this time, we're gonna do it much better. We're gonna improve the formula. But it is the same amazing color. But since it is a different formula, we have decided to name her Uncensored 2.0 as a little homage to the original. But obviously, she's like the glow up version. She's like the upgrade version of that shade. I'm gonna open the box for you guys. When you guys are shopping in stores, you guys will notice that there is color-coded tabs on the top, which just makes your guys' shopping experience a little bit easier. As far as the component itself, it's the same component as our Diamond Lip Tease glosses, same wiper, same wand. I am obsessed with this component, the wand, the wiper, so I said, let's do them in the exact same one. When you open it, she has a really nice wiper here, so when you pull out the gloss, you're not getting like a big glob of product, or it's not like spilling out. The formula itself is a lot thinner, just keep that in mind, but it's the same beautiful like teardrop applicator. It has that little bubble in the middle, so it just has the perfect amount of product for you guys. Now, Uncensored is literally the most beautiful, cool nude. It is a universal shade. It looks amazing on everyone. You can wear it by itself, or you can pair it with a lip liner if you want to add a little bit more depth. I also love pairing them with like a liquid lip or a lipstick, and it's totally up to you how much coverage you want. You can do a nice sheer wash of color, or you can build it and layer it to get more opaque color payoff. The shade is amazing and it looks great on everyone. The next shade in the collection is called Shameless. Now, this is one that I'm super proud of as well. I wanted to create another nude option that wasn't as cool, something that felt a little bit more rosy, a little bit more dusty pink, a little bit more warmer, and that's how we created the shade Shameless. This color looks amazing on everyone as well. Totally universal tone. Again, you can wear it by itself. You can pair it with a lip liner. You really have a lot of range with this color, whether you want to go more nude or you want to pair it with a darker liner to really kick it up. But it is a beautiful shade. It looks great on everyone, and I cannot wait for you guys to try it for yourselves. And the last shade in this collection is called Posh. Now, being that it's like the fall season, I wanted to create something that felt a little bit more true to the season, and I wanted to create something a little bit more berry. Now, I think that when you look at the color in the component, it's a little bit more intimidating, but it actually translates a lot more sheer than what it looks like in the component. And like I said, you can do one swipe and get like a more sheer wash of color, almost like that, like you just bit your lips type of moment, or you can build it up and really kind of kick up the color. You can also pair it with like a beautiful burgundy liner if you really want to take it there. You want to have more drama, be a little bit more vampy, and she totally gives you that vibe. Again, it looks amazing on everyone. I designed every single shade with all complexions in mind to make sure that it looked flattering on all complexions. It is honestly so hard to choose which one is my favorite one because I love all of them individually. They all kind of have like their own individual vibe. They really look great on every single complexion. They are like their own little moments. You can pair them with like a natural makeup look, a more dramatic makeup look, and they're gonna look amazing regardless. Now, these are available, like I said earlier, on artistcouture.com right now. You can go get them right now. They're also available on sephora.com, and I'm super excited to announce that they will also be available in Sephora stores across the country. So you guys can go into the stores, play with them, swatch them, try them on, and experience Plush Pout for yourself. I'm so happy with this launch. I hope that you guys are excited for these new glosses. I cannot wait to see you guys rocking them. I'm rocking Uncensored right now. I'm so happy that she is back. If you are like a day one glow getter, let me know in the comments below. I know that everyone's gonna be super excited about this color coming back. And trust me when I say she is back better than ever. I'm obsessed with this formula. I love the way that it feels, the way that it looks. Literally like this cooling moment that she's giving right now is literally everything. It literally makes me feel almost like, this is so random, kind of weird maybe, but you guys know like when you like barely like brush your teeth, like you just have like that minty fresh feeling. That's literally how I feel with wearing these glosses, and they do kind of create like a little bit of like a plumping effect. So it does make your lips appear to look a little bit bigger, a little bit more juicy, a little bit more plump, which I love. You guys know I'm all about the lip gloss, so I cannot wait to show you guys some more looks using my glosses. Thank you guys so much for tuning into this video. I know it was a short one, but trust me, there's more coming. There's some exciting things coming your way. Trust me on that. And yeah, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel before you go so you don't miss a beat. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.